Good morning.
You know, we were talking about this in the commercial break, mm-hmm. about how once a piece of video is shot, filmed back in the day, the relationship between, you know, there's no relationship to how it gets on the air versus just 40 years ago, and that's kind of true of all kinds of industries.
Absolutely, absolutely. Developing new skills is really, really important. So the skills that we learned when we were in college or during our early career got you to where you are, but you want to continue that. So having a mindset of lifelong learning is really important. You want to develop new skills. So look at trade publications, journal articles, follow certain blogs, professional blogs to help you learn what skills are up and coming and emerging.
And is that kind of the message to the students? I mean, you think about a trip to your doctor's office, mm-hmm. and you know, your doctor's banging away on a computer and learning different, you know, stuff that they obviously didn't teach 30, 40 years ago in medical school.
Absolutely.
You have to constantly keep developing and keeping up.
Absolutely. That is the most important thing. You want to stay current and relevant.
I know one of your tips is to invest in yourself. What do you mean?
Well, invest in yourself. One of the most important and greatest return on investments is investing in yourself. So that comes with maybe you want to buy books on professional things in your field, or maybe attend a workshop or a conference, or going back to school. For example, at Tulane School of Professional Advancement, we offer master and bachelor degree programs for the working professional. So if you're out there working in the world and you want to advance your career, thinking about going back to school to get your, complete another degree is really important.
Is networking as important as it used to be?
Oh gosh, absolutely. That's the number one way people get their jobs. Still, they say 85% of people get their job through networking. I've gotten all of my previous three jobs through networking. So networking means you can go on LinkedIn, which is really popular nowadays, build relationships on LinkedIn, make connections in your field, and find people that can help you grow and develop in your field.
Finding a mentor, I guess, probably in any business can be a big deal too.
Absolutely. That's really important because a mentor can, you know, you want to find someone in your field who is higher on a level than you are. Find a person like that who can definitely give you great insight onto things within that industry and help you grow your career path.
All right. Never stop learning.
Never stop learning and be intentional.
All right. Cynthia Washington from Tulane. Thanks.
Thank you.